Detective Castellanos?
Was that someone else's memories?
In your sleep. Have a bad dream? You don't look well at all. Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished. You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
Hey! Stop, damn it!
Now what?
Great.
just set in motion.
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Thank you.
Wait, what did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum?
Shit. again.
Subject number 12, test 71B, electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation, the fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Satisfying that look on your faces. Did you actually think if you locked me away, I would just cease to exist? Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves. If you only knew how satisfying that look on your face is. Thank you.
Subject number 14. Test 88C. Limbic priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. The Hope Center.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Clean all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one?
Ruvik?
Thank you. this to us!
Why was I led here?
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Somebody open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Better get out of here. There.
must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been...